This morning, I heard a troubling case. You know, people often start relationships for all of the wrong reasons. The couple I met today brought all of those wrong reasons into divorce court.
Divorce court is now in session.